Hey everybody, your Uncle Claude here with another gut sales tip. Sales is the $1 million skill. We have to learn it. We have to study it. We have to practice it every day because it gives you the one thing I can definitely promise you. I can guarantee it. It gives you freedom, financial freedom, freedom to live life under your own terms, freedom to live where you want to live, freedom from worrying about bills and things like that. It gives you everything. When I say the word sales, what comes into your mind? Sales, salesman, salesperson, whatever. What comes into your mind? It's probably negative, right? Why do people have a negative impression of a salesperson when I mention that word? It's because all salespeople sound the same. They say the same garbage. They say they read the same script. They act nervous and jerky on the phone, and they act like they're trying to be manipulative. To be a great salesperson, don't act like one. Be normal. Go to people. Be a doctor. Be a professional. Go to people like you're a problem solver. When I speak to people on the first phone call, whether it's a cold call, warm call, or follow-up call, I act like I'm concerned, okay? I'll ask a question. Mr. and Mrs. Prospect, I heard you have a problem. Or why am I calling you? Have you sold that house yet? Maybe I can help you. Why are we talking today? Suppose I showed you a way to increase your product sales in the next 30 days or less. Is that something we could talk about? See, I try these pattern interrupts. I try to sound different to everyone I speak to. I don't want that immediate, you know, when you get a sales call at dinner time, and you get that typical salesperson who calls you, who texts you, who emails you. They all use the same verbiage. You know right away it's someone who wants to manipulate you and put their hand on your wallet. Well, the thing about it is you're going to get rejected. Guess what happens when we get 99 9/10% rejection? We get frustrated. We get depressed in some cases. I've been there. I know. I'm the former world's worst salesperson. Today, I love sales. I love cold calls. Maybe I'm a little insane, but I know how to approach people in such a way that I don't get that rejection anymore. I talk to nice people. I get good conversations with people because I don't sound like every other salesperson. Be unique. Use pattern interrupts. Learn how to ask questions with stroking, nurturing, and empathy. You will see magic happen. If you have the passion about your product and service, you will make as much money as you want. This is your Uncle Claude telling you the truth. I know. I went from a guy who was worried about money at 2 a.m. Oh, shit, where am I going to get the money for the rent? Stuff like that. I've been there, guys. I know. And today, I never have to think about money. If I want to buy something, I just buy it. I'm not a materialistic person, don't get me wrong, but I love the freedom from worry. I love knowing there's always enough money in the bank account. I can take care of my responsibilities to my family. My mortgage is paid off. There's money for everything, thank God, thank goodness, because I'm consistent in using a sales system, and that's what you have to do. Because nobody deserves success more than you do. You knew I was going to say that, didn't you? The thing about it is learn a sales system. Learn guts. It's 3 simple steps. Go to my webpage if you'd like, ClaudeDiamond.com. I even have a free book there. If you like these videos, I love when you guys subscribe and give me a thumbs up and hit that little bell there. I appreciate it. I've been doing these videos for years. I so enjoy sharing my idea of success, how I got from A to B. I had a great mentor, by the way, who taught me the gut sales method, and that's why I want to share it with you, okay? And I do answer my own phone. If you have a question or something, 970-281-5151. Take care. Thanks for joining.